Oh, we're just gonna go kill? Okay.
We gotta make sure we're not seen with the Jedi. So the Jedi needs to stay in Ox for like 3 minutes.
Yeah, Jedi, go hide. Go hide. You guys go be impulsor at Brig for a minute. And then steal some data. And then call for Rebel reinforcements. And Wilson, no target.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I got a no target, don't I?
Yeah, hide. Make sure you hide. Oh my god.
I was just gonna get an ST, man.
No, Nami, do you not have an E-44?
No, I don't think he's got any weapons.
God damn it, no, Nami.
I have one.
You do? Alright. Nami, just
did you
no
target the Nami?
No, you can't no target people. Gosh.
Yeah, you can. You just left click on them.
No, that no targets yourself. That's not how that.
No, right click no targets yourself. I literally just did it. You can no target no Nami. I can guarantee it.
No, I bet you this won't do anything. I did it. It's not gonna do jack shit.
I no targeted my son. You can. Who is shooting? Oh, SDs are shooting.
What? Fucking.
No, Nami, I'm gonna give you a tool gun.
Fuck?
Okay.
Invisible?
Go hide and no target yourself.
Duck got cussed out by a shot for being invisible.
Alright, now how do I no target myself?
Now hold Q, go to NPC no target on tools, and then right click.
Oh, they're shooting me. They're shooting me for being a shot.
Wait,
that's
hilarious. Where is it?
I'm hiding it off.
You hold Q. Hold Q. It's right. Under IFN events. Do you see that on the very right?
Oh yeah, I see it.
And click no target, and then right click.
Okay, once you guys advert about reinforcements, I'll come out of box and start fighting. I'm just like above the door. I'm on like the thing. Like, what? I forgot what this thing's called. Rafters.
What the fuck? What is going on? No, did you do it? No, right Nami.
Here. I can't. I don't think I can. We'll see.
You can't. It doesn't
spawn
let you.
One. Yeah, spawn one. Spawn an NPC on me.
All right.
Let's see.
Let's see if this works. It's shooting at me.
No. Let me get rid of it. Let me go somewhere else. Cause it...
Dude, they're giving me. Meh.
The ST is where.
All right, whatever. Whatever. Fuck it. Whatever.
Yo, Bruce is giving me an extra baton.
I can't.
Huh?
I said, yep, I don't have a... It doesn't let me. I don't have permission to use it.
I thought anyone with a tool gun could do it.
No,
but...
sadly not.
Alright, go out and steal data from the bridge. I mean, brig.
Did I love the fact that they gave me a baton? It's time to go around. I'm just kidding. I'm not going around. This is stupid.
When you steal data from the brig...
What the?
No, not gonna lie.
Okay. How do I?
Dude, this dude thinks I'm a real.
Your name. You killed me.
Master Sergeant. No, Master Sergeant Nuke thinks I'm a real stormtrooper. He's like, can I get trained?
You mean shot? Wait, are you stormtrooper?
No, no. Master Sergeant Nuke is asking.
No, I'm saying.
For
no, I'm saying. Are you a shot or an ST now?
What? I'm on the- no, I'm the event job.
Alright, go, steal data, go!
This man's like, can I join Shock? I'm like...
Why me? Yeah, see? He was admitted to it. See, I'm-
And then, also, no, I'm all for reinforcements. I'm gonna- And then I'm gonna spawn a shit ton of rebels.
Alright.
That'll also be when I jump out of Ox.
Yes.
Yo, Staff Sergeant wants. Staff Sergeant Lux is metagaming me.
How about that?
Tell him about metagame.
I'm very handle. Okay.
Well, he's like, you need a reason at IDCP. He's like, no, you don't.
Let me out the slammer, man.
I'll be right back.
win for that advert. No, not me.
What?
Advert slash me calls Rebel backup or something.
I'm just literally just wandering around being a shock, and people keep asking me for drowned.
They just killed both the shock.
Yo, what? Who? Oh.
Bro, I tried to stop the STs for.
What am I supposed to be doing? Because I'm literally just dinking around.
Kill. Now leave. You can kill now.
I'm gonna make it a surprise. I have an idea. Wait, how many? Oh, we got
my rebels
are
not.
There's no
my rebels
are shooting. Wait, where's the Jedi?
Oh, I hacked.
Are you an ox or something?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, just like going on a killing spree. I'm gonna blend in.
Yeah, I'm just going and killing.
I'm gonna blend in with the Nova and then just magically. I'm being tactical. Even though I'm not supposed to technically be angry.
I'm gonna fucking beat the fucking ass. What the fuck?
Oh, I heard him just.
It's fine.
Only highly suspicious.
I got the wrong stand.
Hey, where are you spawning
NPCs? In front of Brig, and I'm gonna go main.
Oh, you didn't see him HP. Rebels were the agents.
I killed him again!
Damn.
Again. Fucking up. Shut the fuck up.
I am fighting the Shadow Guard in the high computer right now.
Shit. Okay, one backup.
I've been. No one realized I'm a rogue shot, but I've been killing people now.
Really? Really? Really?
Oh, yeah, I've been killing tons of people.
Okay, the Jedi is dead.
I'll give you another life, why not? You died, the Jedi died that fast? Oh.
Yeah, I was fighting a Shadow Guard in high.
Tom, come to. You're already here, alright. I'm gonna force white list you to Rodian.
Then I mean, you might not want to be holding a 44.
Be careful.
Confused. Why does the private have a very, very powerful weapon?
I went to the armory and came when I joined the ISD.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna give you
how would you know that?
It's the guardsman because it's the only people I see.
And I'm gonna set your health to 5.
And then I mean, you might just want to go on a killing spree.
Can I, can I get
all
the ammo too?
Yeah, so
you kill him?
I'm
gonna kill this
corner.
Can you kill this guy?
I'm not gonna kill him.
He just took my cobs. And my weapons.
Oh, he.
Kill him.
That's not
that many. Alright, I'm gonna TP in,
Oh, and then Thermite's about to use his RPG, of course. They're not smart enough. Yeah, thanks for the RPG. That's just. Is the.
I'm hit!
Get in the elevator!
Go! There you go.
Yeah, maybe don't hold the thing out. No, maybe don't hold your E44.
There's
funny thing is, none of them can get rid of, get angry at me because they don't know I killed them.
I know, I killed them.
I hear more. Where are they? I hear more.
Get over here!
No, Nami. You fool. If you're gonna use the E-44, you don't run around with your E-11.
No, I have the E-11.
I've been super casual being shot.
The cadet
trying to kill you?
Because I got pretty shit to be down.
When one of you die, the last reinforcements. Well, not. When one of the other two die.
Watch out, this is shadow.
Okay, the reinforcements died. I'm gonna switch off.
What the fuck? That was RDM.
Everybody charge, everybody charge.
What the fuck?
Bro,
he's dead.
User left your channel.
Help me. Please, I'm injured.
And now the Nami's about to get in trouble for failing.
Come on, you hit the button?
No, the Nami, you were supposed to roleplay picking up your weapons. And now the shock, you're having a hissy.
No, Nami, who hit the button?
That was me.
I don't know. Why did you hit the button?
Initialize. Man. Are you trying to get people up here?
Yeah, that was why I hit it.
Help. Oh, it's a medic.
I'm still alive, so man.
You both are still alive.
I have taken almost no damage.
And an event shop hit the alarm
for some reason.
No, they cannot. But no, Nami did.
No, Nami. That could give you a 15-minute jail.
No one told me you can't hit the alarm. Is it a joke?
I don't jail him. He doesn't know.
You cannot hit the alarm anymore.
No, Nami, come on. Where are you at?
Oh no, MP's about to be absolutely cut from them.
With Shimmin plus May use, 15-minute jail for unauthorized use.
Nah, MP, you're grammar's awesome.
I'm not gonna jail you, but if you were a stormtrooper, I would have. Just be careful next time.
See, every time I've been in a vent job, I've always hit that button.
Yeah, that's bad.
That's bad.
No one, I was told the vent job's good.
There's NST in our room.
The reason why admins go up there so fast is because it's not an advert saying, by the way, alarm pressing. Be alarmed or something like that. With no alarm, admins are gonna rush up there, and when you're the only person up there, it's gonna look very bad.
I see what you want me to do.
Oh, don't do that. User left your channel.
Yeah, you're gonna complain that you what's called fail RP'd.
Alright, I'm about to take over throwing room.
What? You're so dead. Who is this? You're so fucking dead.
No, just walked right by
me. I died.
You get one more life.
Nice and glitchy.
One last life. You're the only one who gets it.
Who?
You, Wilson.
Let me be.
Okay, set your... Are you on the back of the ISD?
Yeah, set your thing to Rodian or like one of the weird belty hunter shits.
No, I'll just be like a Shock Corporal.
Mm-mm. Well, that won't make much sense because this is going to be reinforcements. Be like general, be the like control troopers. Yeah, be the
control trooper.
Yeah, set your health
up.
Why
are you in the middle of the bridge?
What was that? I was flying around.
What am I setting myself to?
5500.
No, but like which character?
Oh, Rodian.
Okay.
And then you're gonna give yourself a E-44 or any weapon that's not stupid. And then I'm gonna fly yourself into Ox.
Aiden, put on channel commander. If you are hosting the event, you must put on channel commander.
Goop, can you figure out what's going on with Parker?
I know. He will be yelled at. But I am also on staff LOA, so it is not my choice to yell at him.
Okay.
I will talk to the game master lead when he is not AFK.
Duckman? Duckington? Duck, I'm fucked.
Okay.
User left your channel. I know where he is. He's behind me.
I change yourself to Rebel Reinforcements and your name.
Fuck me up.
Rebel Reinforcement, what?
Your name.
He's following me, isn't he?
Oh, why are you black?
Alright, let me just give myself... Alright, I'm gonna give myself an A-Wing.
The fact hasn't me down yet.
Alright, make the advert.
You're loving this, aren't you, Duckton?
Make the advert.
Oh, there you go.
No.
MHB is not open. Nothing is open. Open moon pool, open moon pool, open moon pool. Oh shit.
Trying to think of something good to say.
I love the B-hop.
The Emperor.
I forgot to no target myself. Smart.
Place you here.
Bad Rohian. Rohoin.
He's just staring at me. I don't...
was the, I was like, who's opening the Ox doors? You know, and then he's RPG. I love it. Cameraman Duck Hunting.
I think that's enough.
Steph got me. I'm
You getting interrogated?
Yo, they rolled a perfect. He rolled a perfect 50 after a 16 and a 17.
I can see the camera. It's funny.
Oh my god! Hold on. I'm being spammed right now by someone.
I can hear it.
Hey, Darksiders, can you take care of this?
No.
What?
Alright, this is the last man of reinforcements in this spot.
I'm eating right now.
Alright, Rodian, sit your butt down.
Urban Dino to me.
Yo, what the fuck? Do you see this? Duck, do you see this?
I don't know.
Who needs the chair when you can sit under the floor? Hey.
I literally can't go without fucking.
I can hear all the pings. Dude, Charlotte's getting 100 phone messages.
Alright, I'm just gonna throw my phone away. Okay.
You're so dead, not on me.
Damn, Rowdy. Why are you against us? What was your reasoning on the size?
Up and then Nami's finally dead.
Shits and grins. What a great answer, Rowdy.
Thank you.
Do you know who told you that? This doorway.
Your shock private.
A shock private. Wait,
hit VR. Like,
at the same time, directly in between.
Was hit that VR. Shock Thanks. Private aboard this ISD?
Right on this I side. Believe so. I'm not sure. Face
forward. There you go.
You believe so? Okay.
And, we're looking good.
Yes, thank you for
call him out for being staff channel on staff LA.
I will make sure.
Is this an event where
he's on staff
get, like,
LA and he's using staff channel?
Like
yes.
I don't know, man. I've been in the server for like 5 minutes. I started a riot. I got arrested, and this is happening. Pretty fun first day.
Okay.
Oh no, Nearman.
I hope that guy fucking died. I do have something to say.
What were you tasked with again, Rodian?
Just to shoot him.
Are they like gonna push in here?
Just to shoot up. Okay. May I please ask for your name?
Buddies captive.
Carl.
Oh hell yeah. Good thing I only have like 28 HP.
Alright, Carl, for you know, answering everything I've asked you, and you leave freely. I'll get you a free ship, and you can be transported out of here safely. Just, you know. I advise you to not do anything what the rebels say, because, you know, they're shitheads. We always win in the end.
Yeah, no, I get it. And yeah, I didn't know they were robots. They're just like, this ISD isn't real, and I said, okay.
Yeah, okay.
My contact, those are expensive.
Yes, I will ship you and your guns back to where you.
Yo, can. I might actually. They're letting me go free, and they might give me my guns back.
Just, I'm gonna inform the people of his IST that there is potentially a rogue shark private.
Because bullshit, my weakness. I know how to cheat the system. I know how to get out of interrogations, and I might honestly go on another rampage. Because they're probably, if he gives me my guns, man, I'm actually going on a rampage.
The private was killed, but no one adverted it, so I guess.
Yes, we're just gonna, you know, let you leave off in a safe and easy manner.
No way, they're actually letting you go.
Follow me.
Did they give you your guns back?
No, not yet. I think he's gonna do it when I get a ship. He just takes me to the external center.
We get a lat by the time we are at the
moon pool. He wants a lat moon at moon pool. Oh, he's gonna shove me out at moon pool. He's shoving me out at moon pool 100%.
Are you binded to
that?
Him?
We have a lat prepared.
Are you binded to him? If you can, try to escape and go to armor and get a gun.
Alright, Carl, you have a safe. Oh, that is correct. I totally forgot about that. Oh, yes.
I really hope he doesn't double cross me.
As soon as he does that, pull out a gun.
Yeah, I have the ad route.
Actually, you know what? I have a better idea. Carl, go ahead and get in the lat for me. I'll just place it in the back of your ship.
No, because my keys are in there, and I need my keys.
Okay, just go ahead and grab your keys.
My keys. I just hand me my stuff.
Listen. I'm not going to hand you your weapons back.
Give me my stuff. You can take the ammo out of it for all I care if you really are at work.
Well,
if you put it in the back of the lab, I'm just gonna grab it from here.
No, say okay, and when he puts it in there, get out, grab it.
You put a heavy risk to our forces on this ISD.
I promise you, you can literally shoot me in the head if I do anything stupid.
You promise?
Yes. Can I just have my picture of my wife is in my wallet and put my key?
Yes, I understand. I will hand you everything back that you needed, but I will unfill the ammo of your weapons.
I totally don't have magazines on me.
Better get the advert ready.
You'll get jailed if you do it.
I'm so ready for this.
What's up, lads?
Yo.
Oh,
I didn't reload. I got him.
Go.
Get in the lat. I'm getting in the lat.
Get in the lat going. might not want to. There's a shadow guard. And man,
do what? Is Ox open? It is open. Hey, they're in an interceptor. Yo, why is he shooting me? I'm stuck. Oh, Shattergun. Oh, shit. I'm spraying and praying. Damn it. Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh god, he turned red.
Oh, I love that so much. That was great.